I don't mean anything. See, that was my daddy. I'm gonna call you later on, baby girl. Don't you? Ah! Oh my God. Hello? Oh, please don't. Mirage is my main. Please, Mirage is my main. I am crack with him. Yes, thanks.
Alright, I'm gonna be honest, I'm afraid of really afraid. I'm just kidding, nothing scares me.
Prove you're worthy. Oh, 0 7 3. Let's go.
Come in, don't worry. Okay. He's low.
Slow back in there too. Are you my mom? Are you my mom? Hello. Are you my dad? Don't die! Please don't die! Don't die! Come on! Okay, there's no way I actually clutched that last thing, but whatever. Where? I need to get revived before you die. We would have had it in the bag. I'm just gonna mute myself at this point.
Target's right in front of me. Shots fired, and they're hitting me.
Yep, they're reviving him! They're reviving him! Let's go! He's, oh my God.
It all started when this guy wanted to play better tank games. He thought maybe I should make my own, so he did. He wrote a bunch of code, and people started supporting him on Patreon. And now he's making a game, like a real game. That's pretty cool, right? Patreon.
Nice.
Well, your bone density is good. You're keeping your weight in check like that.
What is it? There's something else, isn't there?
We found a spot on your x-ray.
What does it mean?
It just means we keep an eye on it for a while. Relax, you'll be fine.
There's a power burst on the care package.
You want to know something? The truth is, there's something about me. No one knows. I despise violence. I really love beauty. Nobody ever sees that side of me. see me as the big, dumb guy. What about my dreams? Mom, it happened again!
Okay, bye. See you tonight.
That's what they all say.
Hey, you coming?
I'll catch up with you. I'm not sure where my hog went.
On new John Deere compact utility tractors from Pape Machinery Ag and Turf. With attachments built for versatility, the new John Deere is the perfect mix of value and legendary performance. Plan ahead, save 10% when you have your tractor package built to order. All backed by Pape's 10-year warranty.
He's low.
Pape Machinery Ag and Turf location.
Curve by me.
Keeps you moving.
Menu. GG's.
How's that get in here?
And if re-elected your barbarian king, I will make the village even more like myself. Mighty, fearsome, and enormous.
Well, I'm also running for Barbarian King, and I ask you, do we want a king who sits outside on a square? Do we want a king who somehow comes home safe and sound from every battle, and then immediately falls asleep?
You will excuse me. Being awesome makes me tired, okay? But remember that as your king, I have brought amazing prosperity to this village. In fact, our elixir storage will be full by sunup tomorrow. And once it's full, we will upgrade our laboratory. But that's tomorrow. The day you all vote for me. Until then, we have to guard our precious elixir.
Okay.
Obviously, there should be no question who you should vote for. The king who gave you all the elixir you've ever dreamed of. Empty? What happened? Our elixir storage will be full by sunup tomorrow.
That's a lot of elixir. A lot, a lot.
Oh, yes, there is. I've come up with a foolproof way to get it, but it'll only work if everybody does his part. So what do you say, guys? Heist on three. Okay.
Oh, come back. Oh, crap. Where am I going?
150 elixir. Those torches for the tunnel. 500 each. And, of course, the drill set us back 1 million elixir.
Sure. Crap, bro.
Yeah, but hey, we were all part of the heist of the century. Pretty cool, right? Huh?
You promised to present me elixir!
Hey, he didn't keep it from getting stolen either.
At least go with brave. He risked his life during the battle.
Gotta remember to keep that elbow cut.
Go! How am I losing to this idiot?
Rider born every 45 seconds, but this is a story of a very special puny little guy who no one ever believed would become a hog rider. You know what that is, except for me. I adopted him. At 6 months old, he was ready to try solid food. Maybe too ready. So I decided to see if he could be up to the challenge of the hog rider. Teach him that you hit everything but the hog. And he certainly didn't mind every part of what was involved. But there was something in the kid, something that just kept going.
Making contact, Harry.
I never wanted to stop breaking. One day,
he's right here. He's super low. He's super low. He's super low. Just shoot him already. Just shoot him, bro. I'm gonna play. Oh, what are you, my guy? Just please, bro, kill him. Oh, you're fist fighting him. Crouch down if you're fist fighting him. Let's go! Clutch it, bro! Yes!
Walls.
Come on, you must do more than that.
Yeah, sometimes it puts town halls, barracks, and towers, wizard towers.
Yeah, okay, we get it. You have to stop. Now, you ready? You can win up to 2 million gold pieces.
Why'd he leave, bro? Hold up, bro. Gotta do my clutch real quick. Alright, my bad, bro. He's low! Come on! He's reviving! He's reviving! Ban you! Ban you! Let's go! If I took you everywhere and then you wouldn't know how to talk. Walk. Where you at?
Give my shield to recharge.
Can you drop me a battery whatever? Fuck. Got him.
Whoa! spell moves on to our boiler rooms. These boilers extract nature's essence so we can make it into something useful. Maybe you've wondered how the zap begins. It's the magic of static electricity. Or how about rage?
You call yourself a beaker? You're nothing but a blast. You'll never find true love.
I know it's hard to fathom, but not even a Skari succeeds every time. Here are some of my noblest failures. Afraid, are you, young wizard?
Yes. I ain't afraid of
nothing.
Thank you. That's exactly how I feel. What do you say? You give it another shot?
What if he's making Megan with the other Aiken? This game, bro.
Come on, baby. Don't quit on us now.
While streaming. There's a mirage in there. And we lost. Yes. Alright, live stream. Shout out to I Am Checo for grabbing my banner and stuff.
Let's see what we have over here.
Cheers.
Let's see what we have over here.
Can't revive me! And whenever you die, I can.